So, ma'am, Gayle is running a campaign with the name Hawa Badlo. So, what do you have to say about it?
It's a need of our, need of today. It's a beautiful, very impressive campaign from Gayle. I really appreciate Gayle for taking such initiatives. And I also, because we are a forest officer, so we are the, we are valuing the natural assets for our society. And I also think that if we are not thinking in the Hawa Badlo, but it's putting your habit, it's putting your habit to in your daily life. Because when we say Hawa Badlo, it's not only about the air, but it's like a tradition. It's like a new tradition in the society. And I think it's a really good effort. It's I congratulate them.
So how are you inculcating such kind of initiative in your life?
I'm really not like in a Hawa Badlo, but I think I less use of cooling appliances, and also I reduce the concretization in our area, and I prefer the greenery, more greenery in that area. And we are using our office buildings, and we are, because we are living in the government residence, so that place is full of biodiversity and clean air, so we are lucky enough. But we should maintain the microclimate from there. And in every season, we are also using the, we are focusing on the use of less electricity. Mm-hmm. So mainly we are using the solar appliances for our daily needs.
That's really nice, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.